Sorry about that, chaps. It does help if I turn the microphone on. I don't know why it should make a difference, but it does. My foobar. There you go, Eric. Yeah, gives you goosebumps and brings back lots of memories, that track. Il Silenzio, and I hope I pronounced that right. Everybody knows I have trouble with my own language, let alone anybody else's. Good morning to you, Tom, down there in Windsor. Hope you're fitting well, sir. And I hope the posh bit of the UK is okay today. I hope the weather's good for you. Right, guys, not much longer now. Couple of tracks, and then I'm off out of it. So I think I'll give you another one from Barbara Streisand's duet album. And this is a track she did with Michael, or she's done with Michael Bublé. And it's entitled It Had to Be You.
Seems like dreams, like I always had, could be, should be making me glad. Why am I blue? It's up to you to explain.
I'm thinking maybe, baby, I'll go away someday, some way. You'll come and say it's you I need, and you'll be pleading in vain.
It had to be you, just had to be you. I wandered around, finally found somebody who
could make me be true. Couldn't make me be blue, or even be glad, just to be sad, thinking of you.
Some others I've seen,
some others I've seen,
might never be me,
might never be me,
might never be cross,
or a child of a boss,
but they wouldn't do,
but they wouldn't do,
for nobody else
gave me a thrill.
With all your faults,
I love you still.
It had to be you,
marvelous you.
It had to be you.
All right, let's go.
Okay.
It had to be you.
Well, some call it fate.
It had to be you.
I just had to wait.
We wandered around and finally found
somebody who.
Somebody new.
To be you.
It had to be.
Hello, this is Clive R. I just come in to let you know that from Tuesday, October the 7th, here on VRN, Veterans Radio Net, my programme In Orbit can be heard at noon, 12 noon on a Tuesday, and 10 a.m. on Thursday. That's from October the 7th, In Orbit, 12 noon on Tuesday, 10 a.m. on Thursday for your weekly dose of classic soul and vintage rhythm blues here on VRN, Veterans Radio Net.
Veterans Radio Net, keeping veterans stronger together.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen, and Sapper Ken has got one more track to play, then I'll be coming down to do, coming back in to do Endex. Tom, you say Thursday, named after the god of war, Thor, and the god of thunder as well. Well, I hope not many people are getting thunder today. Here in Northamptonshire, yeah, the sun is actually shining now. It's been trying for the past 30 minutes or so to break through the low cloud, but it's now done it. It's nice and bright outside my living room window. And it's, you know, it's not chilly either, is it? A little bit of a mini heat wave going on. The bugs and the flowers don't know what they're doing. Right, last track coming up, and as I say, it's Endex, so last chance to get on the chat board and have a comment in the chaps. This is Cher, Walking in Memphis.
Put on my blue suede shoes and I boarded the plane. Touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. WC Handy, won't you look down over me? Yeah, I got a first class ticket, but I'm as blue as a girl can be. Then I'm walking in Memphis. I was walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam. Walking in Memphis. But do I really feel the way I feel? I saw the ghost of Elvis on Union Avenue. Followed him up to the gates of Graceland. Watched him walk right through. Now security that did not see him, they just hovered around his tomb. There's a pretty little thing waiting for the king down in the jungle room. When I was walking in Memphis, I was walking with my feet 10 feet off a beam. Walking in Memphis. Catfish on the table. They got gospel in the air. Reverend Green, be glad to see you. When you haven't got a prayer, but boy, you got a prayer in Memphis. Now Gabriel plays piano every Friday at the Hollywood, and they brought me down to see him. They asked me if I would do a little number, and I sang with all my mates. He said, tell me, are you a Christian child? And I said, man, I am tonight. Walking in Memphis, I was walking with my feet 10 feet off the field. Whoa. suede shoes.
Walking in Metford by Cher. And good morning, Sam. How you doing, fella? Good luck for today. And please get on the phone and talk to me as soon as you can after you know what's going on, mate. Yeah, keep us in the loop. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I am finishing 30 minutes earlier than I normally do today. I'm going out of here in a couple of minutes. So it's time for me to say thank you to everybody that's tuned in and joined in on the chat board. Thanks for your support. Thanks for your company. It's been great, as always. There'll be a 30-minute gap in proceedings this morning after I go off air. If you refresh your browsers around about 10 a.m. or retune in, 10 a.m., it'll be the syndicated program In Orbit, presented by Clive R. That'll be from 10:00 through to 12:00. From 1500 to 1800, it's our mate Dusty with his easy listening show. From 18 to 2000, Lawrence will be here, and he's going to do some heavy rock stuff tonight. He's promised to blow the tiles off the roof. Slight warning, there are some tracks that Lawrence is going to play that have the odd profanity in them, so that's a heads up on that. Lawrence is with you, as I say, 18 to 2000, and Sapper Ken will be back with the phone line open from 20 to 2300 hours. Right, chatbot is going a little bit bonkers, but that's Leslie. What's all going? What we need? Leslie, thanks for your comments, sir. I've thoroughly enjoyed my show, but then again, I always do. Ladies and gentlemen, it has been a privilege, an honour, and... something came up on Facebook. A personal message distracted me. It's been an honour, a privilege, and a pleasure. It always is, having your company and your support here at Veterans Radio Net. But I will ask you at this time of the day, as I do most mornings, to please spare a thought for those of our brothers and sisters who, for whatever reason, cannot feel as comfortable and as safe as I hope we all do. I'm going to go, guys. This is the closing track. It's Band of Brothers, the main theme from the mini-series. Have a good day. Tune in again later. The schedule is on Facebook. Guys, thank you for your support. This is NDX.